So a big portion of what we did was catching different lizards. There were moments where like someone would knock the lizard out of the tree and like five people would dive across the ground to catch it. So I did an REP that took us to Puerto Rico, where we studied the ecological diversity of neotropical lizard communities. We got to see so many different species, not only lizards, like we saw like three different kinds of tarantulas and like different kinds of birds.
Myself and a group with three other students did a research project in Bungoma County, Kenya, and we were researching language education in rural communities there. So as part of my project, we were conducting surveys and interviews with high school students. So I'd say that something really memorable was conducting the one-to-one interviews with them, because I got to learn a lot about them just on a personal level.
So our REP program led us to the ancient Moche archaeological sites in northern Peru. Participating in the REP program provided us a brilliant opportunity to learn about what actually doing archaeology in the field entails. It is such a departure from the normal classroom experience that we have, and it was a great opportunity to learn if that's something we're interested in pursuing, especially prior to graduation.
I definitely would recommend this experience to all of the students at U of C, because for me it felt like a very once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I feel like I was able to visit the country in a way that I wouldn't have been able to do as just a tourist.
Being able to learn all these really important ecological research tools in my undergrad is something that I think is going to be really valuable to me when I'm like looking at jobs and graduate programs and things like that.
The mentors and the friends you can make on a journey like this can truly last a lifetime.